Friends, this is Vishal Viz from Warzel World, and now we are back again in action with Captain Kenway, Assassin's Creed 4 Black Flag. Oh hell yeah! It's Havana. Oh yeah. I really love this song, man.
Havana.
The soundtrack is so good.
It was a truly awful pleasure.
Let's go, Havana, Cuba.
See someone you know? No. Just putting on a friendly face. I shouldn't want to be mistaken for a pirate again. Right. Flash rogue like yourself must be cautious.
Yeah. Let's go. Guys. So the journey begins now. Oh, that's the starter. Where Captain Kenway is about to become.
Mad to think Spain and England were at war 2 years ago, isn't it? Here I am. Bartering with Spaniards like they were my cousins. Nothing wrong, Duncan?
No, it's nothing. Sand in my hampers. So where's the best squad in town? I'm dying for a quick kip. Or a siesta, should I say.
I'm just headed to a public house now to meet some merchants. I could show you the way.
Well, lead on.
Let's go. So previously,
I hope you'll tarry
he
a bit.
Killed one of the assassins because he wanted to know what. What's the story of what the thing about it?
Might have a drink.
Spend it. Drink.
Where he's up to? What he's up to? Here, do they? And then he realized he has to meet the Templar king. Templar or something else or someone else? I thought. Sorry. But now let's see.
Ladies,
don't know these ones here.
No, they charge money for that kind of privilege. A few dozen reals for every hour of knowing. Keen to meet them.
No,
I want to kill those guards, man, but I can't right now. Okay.
Here's a purveyor of personal defenses. I should acquire a blade for myself, Duncan, just as you have.
This rusty razor's nothing to admire.
Even so, I appear a mere kitten walking so close upon you. Perhaps a small dagger would suit me. Let's see what he said.
Maybe I'll buy a sword too. We'll both jump rank.
Oh, we'll be quite the pair, you and I. Twin devils.
Lend us a few reals, then. I did save your skin.
Ah, of course.
Cheers.
Okay, let's buy a sword. Oh man, Blades of Toledo, I own that. Oh, French court swords, Paris hunters, British colonial cutlasses, private use cutlasses, Espada NK. Oh man, French dress swords. Spanish cult rapiers, cult hilt, cup hilt rapiers, French swords, and British cutlasses. But I own the Blades of Toledo.
That's a better fit for me. How do you fare?
I had only enough for a small.
Okay. I own this one too. Oh. Okay. You know what's good about
Still,
this?
it'll do in a pinch.
Oh, Puffer Duff. I have led us astray, Duncan.
Oh, no matter.
Okay.
I'll get us a better view. What are we looking for?
A tavern. A sort of courtyard interior.
Okay. Let's go for a tavern.
Every finger's a fishhook. That's how you tell a true sailor.
Okay, got it. I have to synchronize from this point. Oh yeah.
I think I see the place. We're not far. Hang tight.
I can't breathe. I think my heart.
Stop or I'll break your knees when I catch you.
I'm gonna cut you down, bro.
I'm close at heel, shitbird. Here I come!
What is this?
Don't make me chase you into the harbor!
Man is fast. Man is fast. Man is fast. Oh man. Huh? You wanna grab a lady? What the heck, Kenway? Yeah.
You robbed the wrong man, mate. A fellow with dangerous friends.
Oh, man.
Un blanco claro.
Tengo en mi línea de tiro.
Lo veo directamente.
Amigo mío, te tengo,
tengo
en mi línea de tiro. Oh.
No vas a pasar. Blanco claro.
Oh shit!
Puedo disparar. No podrás despistarnos.
Oh man! What the heck? Let's go, Kenway. Now, where is that?
¿Qué está haciendo?
Se habrá dado.
¿Es un ejército?
This outfit looks so much good on Captain Kenway. He's really good, man. Sorry. Okay, so these are called shanties. Let me clear to you one thing. Shit. Yes, shanty. I've got one. So let's go. It's time to get back. Okay, so I've grabbed the thief and killed him. Now it's time.
Hey, nice
to meet you. Duncan! By Jove, you're alive!
Of course I am. That filch was no fuss.
Oh, there's another shanty. Uh-oh. Oh man. So the thing is, if you are on a mission, you need to first complete your mission, then you'll be able to get other things. Otherwise, oh man, you'll be desynchronized of the game. And here we are. What do we say, lad? Let's have some fun. Let's drink some booze.
Fancy meeting a Welsh man deep in Dago country. I'm English myself. Biding my time till the next war calls me to service.
Lucky King George having a piss pot like you flying his flag.
Oh. Oi, skulk! I've seen your face before. Yous mates with them pirates down in Nassau.
Shut your fucking up or I'll fill it with shot, you hear me?
Edward, is it?
Yeah, it's Edward. Oh man.
Hey, I warned
you. Oh shit. Now it is time.
You want a dust up? I'll give you one. Come on, lads. I've seen bigger arms on a girl.
Okay, so what's this saying? Tudo bem aqui. Oh shit, man.
You're not leaving me. I'll catch you up.
Pero inglés.
Oh shit. Let's go. Oh shit. He's not here. Let's go! Tom has come and so have why? Tom has come and so have I. It's time for Captain Kenway's pride. Oh yeah! What para? Really? Tiri Bansky. Where he is? Where the heck he is? What the heck? Now what? He's not here? Finally, I put it down. I put him down to his misery. Let's go, Captain Kenway. It's time. Oh, it's time. Let's load it out. And how many are there? Oh, freaking hell. I have to loot this, and this. Oh, man. Let's loot this as well, manuscript. And then we got a shanty. Two shanties. Okay. Now I don't want to loot anything else. Let's go! Yee-haw! Oh man. I'm near to the shore. And I guess alright, let's go, lad. Why you jump so far, man? If you can jump a little bit. Okay. And my sugar.
Sorry about the swift accent. A misunderstanding.
One heaped upon another.
Oh!
Oh, Jesus. I'm sorry, mate. This is my doing. I'm only trying to keep these Spanish eyes off me.
Oh, it's no bother. Regrettably, the soldiers confiscated my sugar. And then your dispatches.
Damn! And where have they gone?
Haven't the foggiest idea, I'm afraid. I suspect those chaps might, but my Spanish is muy mal dad, so I...
Let's go grab your sugar.
Alright, come on, let's follow them and recover my map.
And my sugar?
Yeah.
And my drawers. We'll see what happens.
Damn. Eagle vision. Well, using eagle vision, you can tag up to 10 enemies or animals just by looking at them. Once tagged, then seen through even walls when you stop Eagle vision.
You don't mind me tagging along, do you?
Not if you keep quiet and stay out of sight. Bonnet!
I believe I'm getting the hang of this.
Quiet, man.
Hang back.
Ooh, perhaps we should split up to confuse them.
Best idea you've had today.
Go, bro! What the heck are you doing, Kenway?
Buenos dias, senores. Your legs.
Yes, sir. See, we are very sorry. Our captain delayed us.
You must be present for a hanging, señor.
Hanging?
Oh, I love a good hanging.
Yes, sir. Very nice.
If we get better, we may go. Tonight.
I'd love to. Especially if Captain Mendoza's pulling the trap. Man owes me money for the slaves I sold him.
Of course, sir. Captain Mendoza is happy to pay you. We have goods to sell, sugars and such.
Excellent.
I'm gonna grab that sugar from you. I'm sorry. I have to. Okay, I don't want to call. There's a thing. I thought. Alright. Let's not be caught. Oh man, where are they? Oh man! Target lost? Huh? What the hell? This is what I don't like about this game. This slightest thing, even the 16 second is... Go, man! Go, 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 go! Thank you. shit. Oh shit, man. I can't kill them. I can't do anything.
Let's not kill it, Dally. Yes, sir. We're going.
Where are these? Oh, oh. Yeah, this time I can. Okay, now eavesdrop on the conversation.
How long will this hanging take, man? I don't mean to hang about all day for the captain.
Quick as anything, sir. Captain Mendoza needs only to hang the man, then he will deliver your payment.
I don't want the alley. I want goods, things I can sell, tobacco, rum, sugar.
We have much fine sugar. Friends, we took off a fat Englishman last night.
Come on, you lad. What the heck? You know, this is what you will get once you draw too much attention.
How long will this hanging take? Hang about all day for the captain.
Quick as anything, sir. Captain Mendoza needs only to hang the man, then he will deliver your payment.
I don't want reales. I want goods, things I can sell, tobacco, rum, sugar.
Si, we have much fine sugar. Great, we took off a fat Englishman last night.
Englishman?
Sugar
from Barbado, verified. The holding in the Castillo. After the man started the fight last
night. Iran left his sugar behind. Very fine. At the stars, fly accompany
him to the
Castillo. No, sir. Captain Mendoza will have it sent to you, I believe. You will see.
Good lord. That big brute, your Captain Mendoza.
No, sir. He is El Tiburón, Governor Torres' man.
Tell the captain. Okay, I'll tail the captain. Then I'll kill him. Is there anyone? Oh man, there are so many around. Okay, steal the captain's key. Sure. Oh man. Oh, तेरी भैंस की Give me the key, man. A circle challenge complete. Loot the 10 man. I've looted more than 10. No, wait. Aside. Yeah, those two guards. What the heck? Oh, I have to do this. Bro, you can do more than that. Don't be like an asshole. What the heck, man? Did I told you to? Okay, I need to find a way. Alright, need to find a way to get to the top of this fort, and then, oh man, there's something, there is, and let's go, if I can jump or climb in. No, I can't. Oh yeah, I can do this. Crack!
claro.
Go, let's go. Okay, let's go to the other side, then I need to find a way in. Oh, there's a win. There's a way, I guess. Oh no. Let's go up.
Hey, tú, quieto.
Come on. Check this. What the heck? Now I have opened the door and it's time. Oh, this is sugar. Huh? Captain Kenway. So, finally! We have done it. I have found what I came for. I'll come back later on this place.
No great loss. I've got plenty of cargo here to make a profit on my trip.
Will you stay here long?
For a few weeks, yes. Then back to Barbados, to the tedium of domesticity.
Don't settle for tedium. Sail for Nassau.
Live life as you see fit.
Haven't I heard that Nassau is crawling with pirates? Seems a very tawdry place.
Not tawdry, liberate.
Oh, God. That would be an adventure. But no. No, I'm a husband and a father. I have responsibilities. Life can't be all pleasure and distraction, Duncan.
Hey, up on it. The name's Edward, in truth. Duncan's only a handle.
Ah. Secret name for your secret meeting with the governor.
Yeah.
The governor, right. I think I've kept him waiting long enough.
See you, Bonnet. The mission is completed. No worries. I'll do it later. So that's the mission. We have completed 2 missions. Thank you for watching this, and please give it a like. Subscribe to our channel for more. We are also doing some tech videos as well. So we are working on it. We'll see you later. And show your love, people. We'll show you more. Have fun, stay safe, happy gaming.